The acquisition of this certificate has, in addition to gainful employment, opened a horizon to the ambitions of those aspiring to the professional ACA qualification of the Institute. As you are probably aware, your qualification grants you eligibility for a full exemption from all subjects in foundation level and two subjects, that is audit and assurance and taxation in the skills level of the professional examinations. Indeed, your proper grounding in the basic theory and the practical aspects of the profession should place you in a good stead for the full ICANN qualification. Serious efforts are being made to mount special post-qualification and job-related education programs for ATWA members. Your membership of ATWA will enhance your professional standing in many ways, through the use of designatory letters AAT after your names and your membership certificates. Your skills and experience and business value will be recognized by employers. You will have access to opportunities that will ensure your skills and knowledge are improved. I am very proud to inform you that the performance of the ASWA graduates at the professional examination has always been outstanding. I therefore implore you not to rest on your oars. We shall be monitoring your progress up the professional ladder.
Let me start by existing for the world, but permit me to start by thanking the president of our noble institution, Olajide Kayola, BSc, SC, ACME. Let me also use this opportunity to acknowledge that I watched on video the presentations yesterday and the high quality, but most importantly, the response of the audience. Today, I do not want to give a lecture in terms of telling you about how good the accounting profession is. What I want to do today is give you the opportunity, because today will be a very defining moment in your life, to speak about the future of the accounting profession. I will try to make the speech not to move towards this side, because some of the things have the same effect the people on the high table. But I will also encourage you to also clap so that we do not give you the evil eye. But there's a lot going on in our country here. There's a lot going on in the accounting profession. It has taken a lot of my time and attention lately, maybe partly because of my work, but mostly because of my interests. And I believe these issues impact the core values of the profession. And you can take a peek from many of the issues around the dominant conversation, around the issue of corruption, of almost shapes and form, from frauds, scandals, ethical violations, and fortune to mention a few. But most important about it has been the role or the absence of accountants in resolving this issue. These acts have consequences, not the least an impact on perception, reputation, and the integrity the members and the institute enjoys, and which we must all protect. This problem did not start today, but the reaction and consequence of, for example, the Enron scandal, which involved Arthur Anderson, is not the same as that which recently happened involving McKinsey, or perhaps KPMG, South Africa, who has directed, I think in April, that they will reopen past audit files as a battle to salvage its reputation for scandals in their country. In Nigeria, from broad issues that affect quoted companies to public servants, to governors, to former presidents, agency heads, ministers, and indeed, sadly, regulators, it is an open season of suspended reason in the country. Corporate ethics, the foundation upon which this profession was built, is being challenged. You see, markets rely on trust. The most important currency in this whole profession you join is trust. And the profession serves the purpose of bridging the gap between entrepreneurs who need capital and lenders and investors who can provide the capital required. Apart from the nexus between governments and taxpayers under what we call a social contract. The public and markets are touched by all of this. And I'm sure most of you have been getting WhatsApp messages, social media messages, all talking about the same corruption. Yet, through all this, I am quickly reminded from training that they will be collectively described as distractions. Sometimes in Nigeria, we tend to focus on the noise rather than the sound. I have categorized them as distractions not because it does not matter, or that the ethics and practices committee of our dear institute can rest by its words, far from it. It is a distraction because we face a much more serious issue, one that has to do with relevance and reliability. This to me is a far more existential issue and of a far-reaching consequence than particular issues when placed in the context of the paradigm shift driven world we exist. Thus, this brief presentation does not aim to explore and dimension those distractions or corruption issues or to speak to their threats or make projections thereafter, but rather to stimulate discussion and to encourage those of you who are today the newest members of the profession, how our markets and technology and their potential to influence the accountancy profession is the biggest issue in our space. Let me digress a bit. I'm sure some of you were in the recording of your classes, all you needed to do was to sit at the lecturer's class, and all you did was to read to us. Today's knowledge requires that you do not necessarily have to be in that dogmatic position. You are required to think, to innovate, to learn how to inspire, because the way the world has changed, it is affecting your progression. So let me build on some of my most disciplinary background to share some thoughts with you. From the days of fundamental calculus, come to date, from the days when we invented the Sumerian scribes, where we used to prepare accounts, computers have always played a role. We just didn't call it computers then. But these technology developments were simple propositions by comparison with what we are facing today. Heading into the 21st century, technology trends in cloud, big data, mobile, and social collaboration are converging to change the ways in which we consume information, share knowledge and experiences, and access to local services. At the same time, these trends are also underpinning and influencing developments in cybersecurity, digital service delivery, robotics, augmented and virtual reality, and artificial intelligence. You may feel strange, but guess what? A new normal has emerged in the whole way we do things. And right here in Nigeria, I will demonstrate proof of it. Accountants in practice and in the finance function are part of that connected world. This is changing the ways in which we work and collaborate as businesses and as individuals. As valued advisors in the organization, your role is no longer that of basic bookkeeping anymore. The organization will rely on you to know a little bit more than you currently do about technology. Not just from the standpoint of usage, but how it affects the business, how it can be costed, and how it can be valued. Very few people have challenges, and most people have challenges in valuing tech companies right now. Because the currency is not like a payment like this. It's here, it's an idea. How do you value an idea? How do you cost an idea? How do you process your work? It's a new way of doing things. Let me give you some few examples. Non-accountants are now developing apps and solutions which are being used. Many of you have known, we do something called a tech test, that is, a company match LBCI. They open a product called AccountCheck. I'm not sure if you have, but it's a software. What it does is that it extends to this definition of the accountant in the office. It was developed locally here by non-accountants. The only person they used was to just call for an accountant to help them to validate, to ensure that it is meeting compliance with standards and regulations. Those softwares are being used in organizations right now. You are also aware of all the developments around the payment system, what is happening in the fintech ecosystem, whereby people are developing solutions that does transactions that does not require you therefore to do the basic development. It's already automated. So the bank, which we're working with, is well aware of this and is about to give people accounting software that does allow them to prepare their basic accounts. So every time you do a transaction on your mobile app, your accounts are fully prepared for you. You have your P&L, you have your income statement, you have your funds flow. It's there. In actual fact, the movement from the bigger companies is that rather than wait for post-mortem, they are going for predictive analysis. So you are moving away from information, you are moving away from analysis, you are heading towards what is called analytics. That means you then have to understand what will happen before it happens. You then do scenario planning. Not different from what you do in operations management, but a lot more different right now. The rules are also changing. Bookkeeping, like I said, is essentially part of becoming an actual that will be matched to your transaction system. Combining the reporting to block out silos in the profession. You know, then you have something called, with all due respect, and I'm sure that this is dealing with it because I'm also part of it, we used to have stockbrokers, right? Nobody is going to qualify as a stockbroker per se anymore, because the profession has moved to what you call securities profession. So then you're not dealing with capital markets, then you're dealing with money markets. So you're basically essentially dealing with what? Securities. It could be equities, it could be commodities, it could be FX, it could also be what? Cryptos. And so the way you divide the line that I want to just get a contact and tax and whatever, and all the degrees that I mentioned for you, that was in our time. Today's time, the professionals will have just said that you are competent and you become well-rounded in terms of what the organization needs. And that is much more the way they work. There's also increasing need for higher regulation. And then we, as professionals, begin to increase the standard in terms of how we work. There are so many others, but because of time, let me keep you better now, because I expect to keep this very, very short. So, for you, the accounting technicians, by keeping informed about technology as they evolve, consuming new technology as they demand, and then assessing the applications for you, you will therefore put yourself in a better position to be a complement to your own organization, either as an entrepreneur, a future innovator, or as an employee in an organization. The SCCA, the Global Body for Professional Capital, issued the particular position in May 2013, the listed 10 major trends that they think would happen by 2018. They mentioned them: 1, mobility; 2, cloud computing; 3, social collaboration; 4, digital service delivery; 5, big data; 6, payment system; 7, cyber security; 8, robotics; 9, augmented and virtual reality; 10, artificial intelligence. Today, they are all new. The shelf life of technological changes is much shorter than before, and the ability to respond is expected to be faster, expecting professionals to have what we call different capacities, capabilities, and competencies. I often find that there are speeches and moments like this when your family is supposed to change the tech in the world, so let me wrap up very quickly. If you do not pick anything from what I said, just understand, you are not going to know. Memory will not serve you well again. Your imagination is all what you're going to require. But most importantly, something has changed in the profile of an accountant. The Thomas Profile Interview has something called the DSISC. D for dominance, I for influence, S for steadfastness, C for compliance. When you profile people in organizations, when they come profiling, the greatest characteristics of an accountant is steadfastness and compliance. But guess what? In the new world, you will need an additional attribute. It's called the influence system. And that is something you have to understand. It is good to be thorough, but then you have to also develop social skills. So, accountants have a bigger role to play. So, here are the top 10 impact of technologies on you as professionals as a member. It was expected by the ACA that by 2015, accounting firms would have developed apps which they would give their clients in order to assess their business and accounting data from a mobile device, such as a tablet or smartphone. We haven't gotten to that in Nigeria, but there are one or two firms in Kenya who is already doing that in Africa. Accountants will need to be skilled to retain their previous role as a gatekeeper of corporate data. If you find out in most organizations right now, there's a sign right now, you have a CTO, which is the technology officer, who handles all the data. So which data do you as a company really control now? Because the whole data is in another way. And so what is happening is that the skills orientation is that you have to match yourself to have that skill. So to find professionals also taking information technology, qualification training and certification, so they are competent enough to handle those responsibilities. And so the new accountant is the opinion provider on data security, preparedness and value. The profession also is developing new ways to measure and value technology costs. It's one of the most significant costs and benefits within an organization. I'm sure the new developing generation will be in a better position than those of us who are stepping aside. 4, the accountancy profession will be shaped. Our software-based vendors will build progressively more finance experts into self-learning products and services using AI, which is part of the profession. For those of you who understand what is going on around the taxation model, most companies are now developing rules that help them calculate, think ahead, and meet compliance so that they are not caught out or not harassed under a regime where everybody is focusing on taxation. Number 5. The Chief Financial Officer, CFO, of the future, we need to know as much about technology security and intellectual property as they do about financial management. Number 6, unless accountants embrace technology, not just the fact that you can chat on WhatsApp and send Twitter and make noise on Facebook, but you have to understand technology, not from a consumer position. Nigeria is a country where the lowest end of the computer information technology ecosystem. You will have to be different. Number six. By 2020, audits will work in real time. Regulators will then conduct them automatically, pulling data in from business systems and sensors embedded in everything. Already, this is a movement going on in the capital markets, whereby at the Securities Financial Commission, they try to get it done successfully in the FNDQ, whereby they can know what has gone on in the day, they can do the audit. Audit is now being done through the FNDQ on almost a daily basis, and we don't have an internal audit. So already, accountants are now required to form an opinion to be included in what is known as the cyber security audit report. This report presents the results of the vulnerability assessments and penetration testing that security specialists performed on the company's external and internal facing environment. At present, the know-how to deliver this presents both a challenge and an opportunity for the profession. But for those of you who are just imagining it, you must take it as a minimum requirement also for you as you move forward. Number nine. Accountants must exploit emerging technologies to attract talent and to develop and manage existing talent. As the firm of the future will be significantly different than what you see today. Number 10 and last one. By 2025, all digital data will be available to everyone. At this point in time, we need to adopt building standards for the profession related to technology and the data needs to help them to find resources, including reviewing the base curriculum of how we do the accounting profession and indeed the ATSC. By way of closing remarks, I'm sure you see all the developments that have been in terms of what is happening in the region. And the people are beginning to change. Governments are counting resources going to suit processes and changes that require that the makeup of the new accounting is going to be a multidisciplinary firm. You will not lose your profession. I am a supervisor and I am very proud of it. But the skills requirements, the competency requirements, the capabilities required are not just for you to learn how to do debit, credit, financial reporting, and basic things. But yet, in a country like Nigeria, if you look at where the MSN is at, there's a whole lot of opportunities in there. So what I would advise you today is that as you do the certification, don't spend too much of your money on buying so many things. Save it for additional costs. Enroll for your professional exams, but at the same time, spend more time learning about new technologies and learning how to do the certification. And there are free courses available. Has anybody heard about what we call coursework? Okay. See? And these are academic qualifications available from the best universities coming together and put it online. You can take the courses and those certificates are genuine. Genuine, not a fake one. And so you will then hear that what we need tomorrow and what is most important for you today is that today, Nigeria, in a contest of profession, will be yours to determine. Thank you very much for the time.
On behalf of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, I'm very pleased to present this to you for coming here today to share your wealth of experience. I'm very sure that the graduates are really benefited from your wealth of experience. They have been seriously motivated. And we pray that you continue to render your service for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir. I know my professional colleagues are waiting, anxiously waiting to collect their certificates. You will get me a certificate. Penetration. If you are a prize winner and you are seated among the special guests.
I mention your name.
solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to this Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, that was the graduate of the Accounting Professionals Team and a member of Association of Accounting Technicians West Africa of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria. I will perform my duties, functions, and obligations to the association, the institute, and to my employers honestly, faithfully, diligently, and in accordance with the ICANN Act and the laws of the Federation of Nigeria, that I will strive to protect and uphold the aims and objectives of the association and the institute, as well as the accountancy profession, that I will abide by the rules of professional conduct for members and other regulations that may be stipulated by the Institute with regards to my status as an accounting technician, that I shall always refrain from doing anything that is likely to jeopardize or bring the Association of Accounting Technicians West Africa, the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, or the accounting profession into disrepute. So help me God. By the order of Council of Institutes as provided in the regulations of the association, it is now my pleasure to formally admit you as members of the Association of Accounting Technicians West Africa of the Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria. On behalf of the Council of this great institute, I congratulate you all once more. May the God, may the good Lord continue to direct your path. Hearty, hearty, hearty congratulations. Please be there. Thank you all. God bless you. God bless ICANN.
My professional colleagues, I think we can appreciate our president.
The 54th president of our great institute, the special guest of honor, the vice president, distinguished inductees, then please stand on the existing protocol. So we now want to give the prizes, and I have with me the HOD ASWA. So the ATS examinations, I'm only the chairman, he's the one that does the work. So that's why he's here to direct me. So thank God this one has passed away from you. You won't encounter you again. It's the director of exams that you're going to encounter for professional exams. Okay, we have the merit prizes. These prizes are awarded to the best three candidates with the highest cumulative scores in all subjects of a particular level. Provided the candidates did not score below 50%, in any of the subjects stated. I want to request the Vice President of the Institute, Maximilian Nkwadimo, sir, please move to this side and award the prizes. With the power of my microphone, I can ask the Vice President to start that. Then we start from the fourth person, the PS1, Adepisi Oluwaseun Praise. Then the handshake from the Vice President, give him a hug, then take a picture. Yeah, the Vice President, he has to take a benefit in hand, a VIP. Yes, that's a VIP. Thank you very much, thank you. The second prize goes to Atorase Oluwase Gideon. This picture will stay with them for a very long time. It will be shown to children, grandchildren, and great grandchildren. Take a handshake, a hug to the Vice President and the Bishop. The very first prize winner in the PS1, Idibami Zenai Oluyemi. Take your friends, a handshake, with your parents, to take a group of yoga with the Vice President of the Institute. Thank you very much, our parents. Thank you for coming. Please begin the process to sponsor us with the time you can. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. ATS2 now, the third best. Adeke Yeshidela, Adela. Take that to the second best,
Mami.
Oh,
the boyfriend.
Is the mother coming?
The boyfriend.
Okay. Okay. And the boyfriend behind. Thank you very much. The very first winner, the first prize winner, the two most honorable people. Let the parents join me so that they take a handshake and they move on to the handshake. Move over to the Vice President. Thank you very much. Please make sure you send copies of the pictures to the Vice President. It is three now. The third position, producer, thank you very much. The second prize goes to Adetola Grace in Mongolia. Can the parents join her, please? Sit down here. Please clap for them. Clap for them. Okay, thank you very much. Take a picture quickly. Okay, the very first prize winner is this thing. present, they are all ladies. So many benefits you can for me. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, sir. We now look at the soldier prizes quickly. The registrar chief executive. Then it is one soldier prizes. Two persons tied in basic accounting, but they will come separately, they come one by one. Basic accounting processes and systems. Chief Ari Uche, prize. Adepu C, Oluwaseun praise. She had a prize before. Yes. Thank you very much. The second person, this person tied with her, will be the engineer, all of you. Both of them came first. Okay, she's absent. Okay, the in business law, Otumba Abdulatif will win his prize. Atunashi Oluwaseyi Gideon. Okay, next one for me. They have come before.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. That shows we are listening. They are not only members of the Milo Club. Milo Club, they are the ones that clap. Milo. Okay, we move to communication skills. Chief CFG Akimoleni White Prize. Amaji Fuku Ebuka Patrick. Absent. Then we move to economics. Chief Mrs. Akemoshie Miss Price. Ibikami Zena Oluyemi. Okay, the girls are coming back. Okay. Just go have a handshake with the registrar. Collect your certificate. Registrar, thank you, sir. They say you should go back so that you continue to keep the records of the institute.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. So the treasurer, they said you should suspend signing checks. Come and present prizes. Later you continue with signing of checks. It is two subject prizes. Information technology, Otunga, Ayora, Bola, Kukurujuwiki prize. Nwosu, Olu, Kukurujuwiki. These three appearances are coming for. Then secondly, those other ones you get set. Principles and practice of financial accounting general SA one mass price. Adeni Monsura, Adenike, Adenike, Ishiya. Come, it's so that we can do the information quantitative analysis, you will. Past present, I am right. So this is a short lesson. The subject prizes. I want to kindly request the second deputy vice president, Chief Mrs. Comfort, AI, FCA, LNI. Cost accounting prize donated by Chief U.S. Comfort, Ahe Anulu. Prize winner in management, Chief F.K. Bajomos Prize, won by Obishola Anuwa Victoria. Please start coming. Their parents, are they coming before? Okay. We can go. Move on, please, so that we can say that. E.B. PDO, past president DPO, to do that right. Won by Moreno. Okay. I already did Moreno Gay. Then the principles of duty donated by the past president of the High Priest Philemon, won by Adetola Grace in this country. Your parents, are they come before? Okay, thank you very much. Let's clap for Harley. Okay, we're almost there. We just have two more questions. Then we'll move on. Special prizes, the chief center of Christmas. Thank you very much. Okay. Special prizes are awarded to the best qualifying female or male candidate to the highest relative score in all subjects of a particular level. The candidate must score below 50% in any of the subjects. There is only one person that has Chief FI Ogunjubor's prize for the best qualified female candidate in March 2018 results. So this is presented by our special guest of honor. This prize is won by Ayodele Moreno.
Adekunle bless 80. Ademola A80, Adelamu Oluwase A80, Adelekan Odunayo A80, Adeleke Ayomayo A80, Adeleke Ayotola A80, Ademuliwa Tayo A80, Adeleke Ayotola A80, Adesanya A80, Adesanya Adekunle A80, Adesanya Blessed A80, Adesanya Oluwa A80, Adesanya Grace A80, Adesanya Olamuwa A80, Adesanya Isaac A80, Adeolu A80, Adeyemi Anthony A80, Adeyemi Tolu A80, Adeyemi Opemipo A80,
Adeyemi Blessing A80, Adeyemi Utayo A80, Adeyemi Unity A80, Adeyemi Mutura A80, Adeyemi Lola A80, Adeyemi Precious A80, Afariogo Adesola A80, Adeyemi Samson A80, Agbola Bola A80, Adeyemi Michelle Agoha A80, Adeyemi Anoluwako A80, Ahmed Olajuwon A80, Adeyemi Akukola A80, Ajani Olushayo A80, Ajani Ayo A80, Ajani Oluwakusayo A80, Ajao A80, Ajayi Benga A80, Ajayi Victor A80, Ajiba A80, Samson A80, Ajibola Ayobami A80, Ajibola A80, Ajibola Oluwakayori A80, Ajiboye John
Bello Akima Oyedola Ko AAT. Benibo Debor Dedema AAT. Bisri Revolution Eoluwa AAT. Balaji Fatias Adedamola AAT. Balaji Ifeoluwa YPC AAT. Balaniwa Oyundamola Zaina AAT. Bulus Mark AAT. Kario Fonari AAT. Chibwezi David Chibwezi AAT. Chinwuba Cynthia Ezinne AAT. Chukudima Chidema AAT. Koka Olamide Barade AAT. Collins Oluwatomisin Emelayoluwa AAT. Dada Rebecca Morunke AAT. Dada Peters Oyeyonikayode AAT. Dan Possible Gladness AAT. Daryl Oluwatimilenyi Christiana AAT. Dawudu Eniola Belkis AAT. Dennis Ibukunluwa Augustina AAT. Bisu Olaide Kabirat AAT. Bisu Abdulatif Olawale AAT. Bisu Latifat Olaide AAT. Dixon Tobiloba Celestine AAT. Dominic Chibwezi David AAT. Dunku Abraham Favor AAT. Dorothy Shalakwe Favor AAT. Ebenezer Chinwendi Linda AAT. Ebiluku Juliana AAT. Ebowi Joy Okuri AAT. Echiagili Allen Amaka AAT. Ede Enkiruka Cecilia AAT. Ediongi Osarudi Esosa AAT. Ebenezer Sulia Aminda Mola AAT. Ebukole Chiamaka Lydia AAT. Eguakon Elizabeth Amizi AAT. Ejemuta Emmanuel Ogeneruna AAT. Ejem Victory Pifunaya AAT. Ejemamu Ugochuku Dede AAT. Epo Utsibe Sandi AAT. Ekonga Tumilola Ayodeji AAT. Elele Chizum Christiana AAT. Emmanuel David Ekojo AAT. Emode Chinwe Gloria AAT. Enyachara Chizum AAT. Erekusima Grace Ubara AAT. Esan Emmanuel Oluwole AAT. Esan Ibrahim Tosin AAT. Yesho, Tamu, Fit, AAC, SM, Basi, SM, AAC, Esumi, Frederick, Perumo, Seven, AAC.
Ewalibi, Rachel, Ibeniwalu, AAC. Ezenwa, Obina, Steven, AAC. Fabuni, Samuel, Oluwafemi, AAC. Fadere, Oluwatomi, Folashayo, AAC. Fadichu, Oluwaseun, Samson, AAC. Faduba, Ayobami, Emmanuel, AAC. Fakeyinde, Taiwo, Iyanoluwa, AAC. Fakoya, Olayemi, Babatunde, AAC. Falage, Lu, Abiola, AAC. Falano, Opayemi, Itayo, AAC. Falofe, Elizabeth, Oluwafunilola, AAC. Fajasi Habib Oyewale AAC. Fasheluka Olumide Ayomide AAC. Fasheru Ibukun Oluwa Dori AAC. Fatade Ifeoluwa Adetun AAC. Festus Eberide Joshua AAC. Olami Muhammad AAC. Olorun Sho Bukola Munira AAC. Olorun Sho Olubumi Temitope AAC. Garuba Yusuf Olatunji AAC. Habiba Gideon Tukwe Bukem AAC. Ibeleka Imaichi Ben AAC. Ibrahim Sophia Suga AAC. Ibrahim Abdul Rahman AAC. Idera Umi Zainab Yewande AAC. Hidowu Anoluwako Modupeola AAC. Hidowu Idowu Abizola Olake AAC. Digri Moshebolatan Rabia AAC. Idume David Joyce Eloho AAC. Ifekoya Koyinsola Damilola AAC. Ige Oluwachosi Ezekiel AAC. Igwe Chinwe Victoria AAC. Ihena Chogi Chiamaka AAC. Ihebenike Chidozie Robert AAC. Ikewa Ugona Chibuzo AAC. Ilesomi Richard Bolade AAC. Imadon Winnie Iyobosa AAC. Enoch Rosemary Otu AAC. Yoto Domata Faith AAC. Iroya Anthony Olamide AAC. Ishola Islamia Dasola AAC. Isuchi Chikwe Yemisi Abomachuku AAC. Iyanda Abdulwasil Ahmed AAC. Iyunad Temitope Isaac AAC. James Kikeloma Babatunde AAC. James Agatha Badeli AAC. Jetsu Kolawole Shebeon AAC. Jaiola Tosin Temitope AAC. Jemede Emmanuel Origbodison AAC.
Jimmy Peter, AAT. Jimo Mutiu, AAT. Joe Ayobamidele, AAT. John Blessing, AAT. Johnson Esther, AAT. Johnson Ukeche, AAT. Dola Osho Oluwatobi, AAT. Jonah Esther, AAT. Jonathan Josiah, AAT. Kalejaye Olamide, AAT. Kalu Oluchi, AAT. Kayode Mobolaji, AAT. Kende Peter, AAT. Kende Samuel, AAT. Kende Oluwatimilenyi, AAT. Kep Ajay Oluchi, AAT. Kesta Shikemi, AAT. Kolapo Oluwadara, AAT. Kola Sasi Feyiyemi, AAT. Kola Ole Ibukun, AAT. Komolafe Elizabeth, AAT. Koshemani Modupe, AAT. Ladeko Konisola, AAT. Lamidi Sodik, AAT. La Joshua, AAT. Lasaki Akibola, AAT. Lasi Adebanke, AAT. Lawa Kudus, AAT. Lawa Kadijak, AAT. Lawa Absalam, AAT. Lawa Timitayo, AAT. Loin Temitope, AAT. Majaro Adedoyin, AAT. Malaunu Onidamola, AAT. Mamel O. P. Moses, AAT. Masaku Taiwo, AAT. Umba Joy, AAT. Mbisike Kelechi, AAT. Michael Oluwaseun, AAT. Mohammed Olajide, AAT. Momo Adenike, AAT. Mora Chioma, AAT. Mochu Idris, AAT. Mowete Ojoni, AAT. Mustafa Abib, AAT. Mustafa Barakat, AAT. Nelson Testimony, AAT. Nkama Desi, AAT. Nnadi Alosiu, AAT. Nnena Amos, AAT. Unsofo Esther, AAT.
Umuafo Tengo Unduka, AAT. Uwaju Akamifune, AAT. Uima Matias Nandi, AAT. Uyam George Benedict, AAT. Unze Godwin Maduabuchi, AAT. Unze Kwe Uzutuku Somadina, AAT. Unze Meke Dumebi Unkem, AAT. Obadimu Uluwada Milari Samuel, AAT. Obadino Uluwatosi Ore Uluwa, AAT. Obayemi Kamaldi Olayiwola, AAT. Obi Winifred Chigozie, AAT. Ode Emmanuel Ikonde, AAT. Odekoya Adijatu Yewande, AAT. Odetoye Adeoluwa Oluwaseyi, AAT. Ojubo Ogedemukewe Jennifer, AAT. Odumosu Idowu Orenkeji, AAT. Oduni Adeneka Ibrahim AAT. Odusi Oluwaseun Temitayo AAT. Oduzi Ukamaka Justina AAT. Ogayemi Ayodele Sonu AAT. Ogwede Iyalu Prudence Aiwaniste AAT. Ogere Samuel Oluwaseun AAT. Ogbonna Uchenna AAT. Oguji Blessing Ijeoma AAT. Ogunbowale Iniri Oluwa Samuel AAT. Ogunfumi Niyi Oluwaseun Deborah AAT. Ogunbayire Oluwadamilola Olabisi AAT. Ogunjimi Aliot Omonwu AAT. Ogunjimi Tayo Domi AAT. Ogunkoya Oduwale Elizabeth AAT. Ogunmefu Olajuwon AAT. Oguniyi Oluwakemi Rachel AAT. Ogunsomi Funmilayo Adeola AAT. Ogutola Odunlami Michael AAT. Ogutoye Latifa Sope AAT. Ojatunwasi Emmanuel Imole Ayo AAT. Ojo Akintunde Steven AAT. Ojo Jessica Oluwadamilola AAT. Ojo Ayoribu AAT. Ojo Olabisi Christiana AAT. Ojo Ademola Dawo AAT. Ojomo Feishino Esther AAT. Ojuyeno Ezekiel Madrawu Chukwu AAT. Okafo Adawobi Chantal AAT. Okonlawo Zainab Oyetoro AAT. Okedara Belishara Aisha AAT. Okedara Samsudin Olamilekan AAT. Okegbemi Olamide Asiadefi AAT. Okeowo Yusuf Abayomi AAT.
Okoni May Blessings AAT. Okolo Angelica AAT. Okon Papa AAT. Okota Emmanuel AAT. Okori Sandra AAT. Okori Christiana AAT. Okoro Faith AAT. Oliu Matthias AAT. Okwala Richard AAT. Okuyeru Esther AAT. Owafu Olusia Maka AAT. Olabode Afsa AAT. Olabode Oluwagbemiga AAT. Oladapo Tolulope AAT. Olakeji Jadesola AAT. Olakejo Joy AAT. Olabi Pilayo AAT. Oladipupo Elizabeth AAT. Oladipupo Tokibas AAT. Oladipupo Faridat AAT. Oladipupo Tosi AAT. Oladipupo Oluwatobi AAT. Ola Tunke Emidayo AAT. Ola Ito Michael AAT. Ola Iya Uraola AAT. Ola Iya Ezekiel AAT. Ola Kide Esther AAT. Ola niyo, Ola ECAAT. Ola niyi, Bushira AAT. Ola niyi, Media AAT. Ola niwaju, Media yo AAT. Media Ola AAT. Ola niwaju, Uluwashiegu AAT. Ola niwaju, Opemipo AAT. Ola niwaju, Victor AAT. Ola niwaju Yurugi AAT. Ola Lucy Opeyemi AAT. Ola Olu Rebecca AAT. Ola Seyinde Adurami Ola Seyinde Joshua AAT. Ola Tokubo Elias AAT. Ola Tunde Adu Oluwafo AAT.
And of this, as we are collecting our scores, when you get to the front of the president, while you are shaking him, hold your spoon while taking your pictures, please. Thank you.
Olawale Olulope AAT. Oliyide Adesegun AAT. Olokunkunmi Blessing AAT. Olejede Emmanuel AAT. Olorunfemi John AAT. Olorunkola Success AAT. Oluwa Tunike AAT.
Oluwolayimo Dorcas Damilola AAT. Oluwoni Olamide Cecilia AAT. Oluwo Olawale Bookman AAT. Oluwede John Show AAT. Olubanjo Oluwa Timileyin Oluwa Dara AAT. Olubi Daniel Timothy AAT. Olubi Esther Fikelomo AAT. Olukoya Adeyemi Adehun Oluwa AAT. Olukunla Hannah Bumi AAT. Olukona David Timidayo AAT. Olusomi Oluwa Fisayo Wanda AAT. Olusanya David Shion AAT. Olusanya Emmanuel Mufini Oluwa AAT. Olusi Omotawa Abigail AAT. Olushala Iyamoluwa Turia AAT. Oluwagui Genga AAT. Oluyori Tito Biloba Genga AAT. Omidiji Toby Joel AAT. Omidiaki Osazi AAT. Omodoro Daniel Uchuko AAT. Omo Karo Dominic Nosa AAT. Omo Loye Moses Eloa Benga AAT. Omo Tosho Yenosa Olushola AAT. Ono Banjo Oluwa Toyosi Ayomekun AAT. Ono Deri Eloa Benga Enoch AAT. Oni Charles Oluwa Yemi AAT. Oni Michael Oluwa Femi AAT. Oni Fade Kili Ife Oluwa AAT. Oni Fade Abayedun Opeyemi AAT. Omu Git Oluchi AAT. Oni Ipe Chiamaka Cynthia AAT. Onworodi Daniel Ekene AAT. Onyemani Maria Nkiri AAT. Opatade Abdulafiz Aleko AAT. Opeyesa Grace Oluwa Peroni AAT. Oga Fidelis Oga AAT. Oreade Omolola Omolara AAT. Orojepe Gloria Epero Amaka AAT. Osamo Amaka Gabriela AAT. Oshieku Godwin Joseph AAT. Oshomuyewa Romte Deborah AAT. Oshonuga Oluwashola Ayonikun AAT. Osai Rita Nkegele AAT. Otebereune Okerogene Mary AAT. Otonium Peace Oluwebide AAT. Otupada, Oluwatobi, Oluwase, A80. Otusomi, Damilola, Adeola, A80. Owotobi, Emekope, Sarah, A80. Owoyale, Ikelomo, Tominino, A80. Oye, Oyaga, Blessing, Enuke, A80. Oye, Dele, Tomilola, Omomi, A80.
Oyeleye, Olawale Ikri, A80. Oyeleye, Enyola, Idaya, A80. Oyeleye, Damola, Elsa, A80. Oyero, Ntiu, Adebowale, A80. Oyewale, Moses, Adedamola, A80. Oyo, Nena, Goodluck, A80. Ozigbo, Cynthia, Gini, Kam, Chuku, A80. Ozuruba, Linda, Tobi, Tobechi, A80. Peter, Olakume, A80. Philip, Oshio, Kayame, Wisdom, A80. Popola, Adeshola, Isaac, A80. Popola, Michael, Adela King, A80. Raiji Moshu, Muhammad, A80. Ruben, Midwin, Ogene Maru, A80. Rosamo, Olubusayo, Emmanuel, A80. Rufai, Akin, Ayodeji, A80. Salami, Azan, Aladi, A80. Salami, Hamina, Damilola, A80. Salau, Abdulrashid, Okoyemi, A80. Saminu, Ahmed, Adebowale, A80. Samuel, Donald, Esho, Ramen, A80. Sanusi, Zainab, Solani, A80. Sanusi, Sanusi, Okoyemi, A80. Sanusi, Rukayat, Damilola, A80. Sanyaolu, Okoyemi, Hamina, A80. Shokundi Yusuf, Tokwe, A80. Shure Tire, Ikeoluwa, Imano, A80. Sikiru, Amek, Tejumade, A80. Shobande, Imano, Feyi, Shokwe, A80. Shonoi, Ibrahim, Abiodun, A80. Shohande, Olanruwa, Jumakel, A80. Shoyinka, Oreoluwa, Adedu Mola, A80. Shubuloye, Praise, Adeni, A80. Sulaimon, Balkis, Olashade, A80. Sulaimon, Damilola, Okwemupo, A80. Sunday, Elizabeth, Okwaoluwa, Ifeoluwa, A80. Tagwai, Shaga, Daniel, A80. Taiwo Ayomide Olushola, A80. Taiwo Ayomi Paul Emmanuel, A80. Taiwo Oluwa Funilayo Elizabeth, A80. Taiwo Alaba Abayomi, A80. Tajudin Sherifat Oluwa Sheu, A80. Talabi Mary Ayodeji, A80. Tijani Ahmed Adedeji, A80. Tijani Oluwadara Simi Ayomide, A80. Tijani Afis Olalekan, A80. Tolo Muleke Priscilla, A80. Wadiade Juliet, A80. Ubani Evelyn, A80. Ufo Nelly, A80. Ubo Cynthia, A80. Ugo Ediaba Philip, A80. Ugo Kwe Sunday, A80. Ukachuku Adachuku, A80. Ukwebu Oluchi, A80. Kulagu Toku Chuku, A80. Umulo Mafin, A80. Husman Babatunde, A80. Wojola Beatrice AAC. Yahaya Gibbs AAC. Yahaya Rashida AAC. Yakubu Juliet AAC. Yusuf Olumuyiwa Timileki AAC. And Zubaru Iskel Olarewaju AAC. I need you to do better, please. Can you do better? They're really doing a great job.
AAC is over, now for three DAC certificate is next. But then, there is this thing in Yoruba land that whoever gives thanks for what was done to you yesterday will definitely receive another. So several people before now have been our partner financially, morally, they still by us to get this to them. I think they need to be recognized. Fathers, mothers, grandfathers, grandmothers, brothers, sisters, boyfriends, girlfriends, our invited guests, in this Christ, let us see this. Please stand up, invited guests. All invited guests, for 60 seconds, let us continue to show you for 60 seconds. If you sign up for the invitation, we need to send for you that you want to see. We need to have coming to this day without God. We need to be standing there. We thank you very, very much. But we need you. Thank you very, very much. We love you. 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 Thank you very much.
It's a great honor to propose this vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. Let me start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a great success. First and foremost, we would like to thank the president of our great institute, in person of Alhaji Razak Jayola, BAC, ACFE, CRSIC, SCA, for making himself available this highly busy schedule. He found time to bring this occasion. May God bless you, sir. Please make a round of applause. I also want to thank our guest speaker on today's occasion. We really appreciate your coming, sir. Thank you very much, Mr. Olu Femi Awoyemi SCA. May God bless you with your continued increase you in every area of life in Jesus' name. So, our great speaker. We say thank you very much, sir, Mr. John Aye and Kutagi, MBA, SBA. Thank you very much, sir. We really appreciate you, sir. And to all council members here present, the council nominees, my colleagues, AAC executive members, the ICAN secretarial members, thank you all for your valuable contribution, guidance, and encouragement in making this occasion a great success. We really thank you, may God bless you. And the media, we say thank you for covering the event. May God continue to honor you all in Jesus' name. Thank you for your attention, may God bless you all.
Thank you all. I think we can thank you. I think I'm not giving them, I'm alone. I want to tell you, I do better than you, I think.